mode of writing whatever they could about that certain event in that certain time span. And then when paper was invented, it became more comprehensive, more easier for people to write and record the history. Now, why do we have a need to study history? First of all, to know about our past. It is very important for us to know about our past. Okay, what happened in the past? How come we have come to live in the present situation? What all problems were faced by our ancestors and how they have achieved it? Next is to know about human culture and civilization. The second point, it is very important for us to know about our past culture, customs and literature, our art, architecture. Everything has to be known by the people. So to obtain such knowledge about our past, we need to study past. To lead a better life, it is very important for us to live a better life and make our lives better as we go into the future by learning from our past experiences. Okay, so all those data that was collected by people in the past help us to provide a better living. To know about kings and ordinary people, all the kings that had once lived in our nation, it was important to know about them, all the statements or the bigger people that had lived in the time, the ordinary people, the common public that you can say, it was, we come to know about them through the history. Then, to develop important skill and qualities, there were certain social evils that were faced by the society at every stage of history, at every stage of the society, you can say. So to cast out all these things, to remove from to remove all these things from our society, that is illiteracy, selfishness, slavery, casteism and rationalism, all these things were some social evils too. And thus to remove all this and to promote spirit of tolerance another against one another, coexistence, how to live together, and universal brotherhood, how to love one another and live. So it was very important for us to know the history, to know about the evolution of different languages. We can come to know about our languages, how and where they have come from our history. So this was the briefing of half of the topic. Next, I will teach you in the next class. Thank you.